I thought it was a Cowboy fan.
No,
you can't wear
that. Why not? No. Vicky, you be a Cowboy fan until she met you?
Who? Vicky? No, never.
Yes, you were.
No, I used to see Vicky on Facebook talking about Weedon Boy.
You don't know, babe, when you hold me and kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing. Don't change. If I had it my way, you would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning.
Baby, since the day you came into my life, you made me realize that we were born to fly. You prove my fantasies of love really be. Let's go to a place only lovers go, to a spot that we never know, to the top of the cloud.
Thank you.
I've waited for. My love's divine, the one he cared for me until it was time, the one that I dreamed about, one I can't live without, the one he cared for me until it was.
While they may not lawfully be joined together, let him now speak, or else hereafter forever hold his peace. I require and charge you both, as you will answer at the dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all. Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
We do.
Take thee, Vicky Laverne Garmany, to be a wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death us do part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I plight thee my charge. Do say I do. If Laverne Garmany, take thee, Tony, Anthony, Carter, to your wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forth, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death us do part. According to God's holy ordinance, and thereto plight thee your troth, if you do say, I do, may have the ring, please.
No, I don't need these legs. Ain't walking by your side, and I don't really need to be.
That's my dream.
Fall in love in heaven. we'll fall in love in heaven. Until we're older and our hair is gray, when our bones are aching and memories start to fade, my love for you will always be the same. And if you don't mind, please carry my last name. To you I promise,
to you I promise,
to you I vow,
to you I vow.
I pledge forever, I'm starting now,
starting now.
I was lost until you turned me back around.
Me
I
back
will
around.
Love you for as long as life allows. You should know,
you should know,
I won't go,
I won't go.
That's the last thing you should worry about. Stay with me,
stay with
till
me.
Eternity.
Eternity.
And ask only one question: will we still be in love in heaven? Yeah, in heaven. Hope we'll still be in love in heaven. Don't you worry about it, 'cause I can't live without
can't
you
live without.
Now I confess that this is how I'm feeling. I want to charge you, why buy me love, why buy me shelter?
And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. This is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you, because you love me. I found love in you, and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, 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 I do. This is why I love you. This is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. Me. I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. I found love in you, and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away, forever and a while. My heart is where you'll stay.
the land is dark.
Singing, getting in her way. whatever it is, it don't matter. I'll pay the shipping costs. You're getting in her way. Whatever it is, it don't matter. I'll pay the shipping costs. You're getting in her way. Whatever it is, it don't matter. I'll pay the shipping costs. You're getting in her way. Whatever it is, it don't matter. I'll pay the shipping costs. You're getting in her way. Whatever it is, it don't matter. I'll pay the shipping costs.
Hey, you gotta get on both knees. Now you working. Now you working, bro. Both of them. Hey, you gotta get it out with your teeth. You wanna get it out with your teeth? Oh, Lord have mercy. That'll be a first for me. That'll be a lot of awareness. Somebody record this. Make sure we got somebody here with the camera. Alright, you want me to count for you? 1, 2, 3. Oh man, you bad man. Right. So, look at that. He found it, y'all. Alright. I'm gonna count to three, Tony. You can toss that back. Hey, I want y'all to be like a wide receiver out there now. I want all y'all trying to catch that. Marcus, you need to get up on the line. You don't want no part of it, dude. Yeah, pull up, man. You going deep, we throwing a short pass. You going way too deep, we finna throw a short pass. All right. You ready, Mr. T? All right, let's go. It's on me. We're going to do 1, 2, 3. You're going to toss that back. I want y'all out there trying to catch that now. All right. All right, Mr. T. 1, 2, 3. Hey man, call me when you get ready. I got you. I'll come that level. Call me when you get ready. I'll come that level. Marvin, you got alligator on. Hey, why everybody up there got alligator on?
That camera's really good.
Coach it all in one. Reset. Ain't nobody else want to reset. Hey,
you gotta come to Atlanta.
Hey, I'm coming to Atlanta. You going to your hubby Tony. All right, are y'all ready? All right, ladies, stop gossiping, y'all. Get ready now. All right, it's on you, Miss B. 1, 2, 3. See how the ladies, hey, Craig, Mark, y'all see how the ladies stepped up, time I got a 3. Y'all were backing up. See, they different. Okay, baby, we're gonna do it again. All right, 1, 2, 3. See what I'm saying? Hey, look, that wide receiver material. Yeah. She called that like a wide receiver, man. Y'all be slipping. Seriously, though, I want to give a congratulations to Mr. Vince Carter. I really enjoy myself and I'm hoping the best and hope the best for you guys. I love you both. That's what's up. Tony, you got to start.
one of the Mansion of Honors. Y'all nothing but the best. Love you all. Got a new brother-in-law. May God bless y'all. You gotta know I'm tall. congratulations to both of y'all and welcome to the family song. We love y'all.
Say to my sister, one of my best friends. We love you. We're so glad Tony is in her life, and we're glad that he has become a part of our family. Because when he first came in, actually he was already family because he greeted us and we greeted him as though we were family already. We watch her become happier, and he has really put a smile on her face. The thing I want to tell y'all is no marriage is perfect. It never will be. You're going to have good days, you're going to have bad days. Every day is not going to be a good day, but that don't mean that tomorrow will be as bad as yesterday. Always remember to keep whatever goes on in your marriage between you and in your household.
Yes, right.
Oh, mercy.
I'm not going to preach. But just give it some pointers. Always keep first in your life. That's the main thing. God comes first. And it used to be a time where I know that when things would go on, you probably would go tell mama, daddy, sister, brother. Now, when it's something that you need to be telling, you need to tell it on to your husband or your wife. But you can tell me too. That's the main thing. God comes first in everything. I always pray about everything. And one thing that I have learned in my marriage is that prayer really works. No matter what you're going through, prayer will work. Anything you're going through, prayer will work. So, some days you're going to get angry at each other. But that's what the up is for. Or that's when you need to take a ride. But always pray about the situation and everything will be alright. But we do love both of you. And I'm so glad that when one family gets married, that means we're married with y'all too. So thank you, Carter. We're family now. So nevertheless, I hope y'all have a wonderful marriage, and I will be praying for this union that it will continue to be what God has it to be.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know I don't talk to you. Been calling for so long, it's just been me, my mama, and my siblings. We don't have my mama.
Oh my gosh.
Find that new song for me. Find that y'all song for
me.
Hold on, little big brother.
I don't know, but I love you, Tony, but I love you, you know. I don't know.
Is there I'm
Brother, you my first cousin, you know I love you. I wish y'all the best. Y'all wish y'all the best, so be the best.
I'm gonna say something.
You is the one I saw. I know Briscoe never said you is the one you mind to.
From the 80s with me and a lot of his family. He made it through some of the toughest times. All he ever wanted was peace. I found peace. He found peace. You can find peace too. What I'm trying to say to y'all before we end this night is find somebody that can be your best friend, your lover, and your confidant. And live the rest of these days out, because out there chasing ain't nothing out there. So with that being said, to a triple OG, for a triple OG, congratulations.
Triple OG,
somebody who can be your best friend.
I don't know who my mother is.
Thank you for saying no, my best vocal.
Oh my gosh.
Well,
my eyes
was like, what I like to say to my son-in-law Vicky, to my brother-in-law Tony, to all my son-in-laws, my brother-in-law, the one that lay here, with Bobby, is that when I got in this family 13 years ago, you know what I'm saying? Everybody goes through something in life. But I thank God for each and every last one of y'all, because it truly has been a journey going on the trips, and no matter what we went through or been through, we all stood by each other. So I say to y'all too, brother-in-law, Vicky, Boo Stillers, but congratulations.
They're gonna take that L this weekend.
All right,
cups up.
Oh, man. Empty. Dang. Oh, well, I had too much.
One, two, too much. Three.
Woo. Oh, she is such a plan.
My heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hoping snow. I'd climb every mountain.
Lead up, got me thinking, babe.
tell me if you with it, cause I'm with it, babe. I haven't heard from you and I'm in it, babe. Just tell me what to do and I get it, babe. Gucci and Prada,
gypsy crib in the middle of the night. I know that you miss me as I put it down right down, babe. I can put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me can change your life, oh babe. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got you go crazy. I got what you need. Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got you go crazy. I got what you need. Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby.
Tell them that a real nigga stepping in. Don't let them niggas try you, test your patience. Tell them that it's over, ain't no debating. All you need is me playing on your playlist. You ain't gotta be frustrated.